Makasaysay ng bagong contract extension ng Miami Heat para sa kanilang champion head coach, ang Philam na si Eric Spoelstra. Pumirma si Spoelstra ng 8-year, $120 million na extension. Ito na ang pinakamalaking halaga na ipinangako sa isang coach sa North America sa anumang pro sport.
I feel a great responsibility to be a caretaker for this culture, you know, now and moving forward. It's a unique responsibility that you know, is deep in my blood.
I said it before. Ang 53 anyos na si Spoelstra ay nagsimula sa Heat bilang video coordinator noong 1997. Sa kalaunan ay naging assistant. Tinalaga siya bilang head coach noong 2008. Mula na maging head coach si Spoelstra, nahatid niya ang Miami Heat sa 6 na NBA Finals. Nanalo ng 2 kampiyonato at kasalukuyang nasa 19th na pwesto pagdating sa all-time coaching wins.
It's very humbling, you know, to be able to have that kind of continued stability, you know, and then, you know, basically, if, you know, for the staff as well, you know, that we can wrap our minds around, you know, the foreseeable future. And that's why I'm just incredibly grateful for the Arison family and Mickey and Nick, you know, and Andy, and then, you know, obviously my relationship with Pat, you know, outside my parents, you know, Pat is the biggest mentor I've ever had in my life. And this is a unique position, you know, to be a head coach in any professional sport. And I just really value that Pat understands that because...
Hindi mapigil ang tuwa at pride ng dating star player si Spoelstra na sina LeBron James at Dwayne Wade na i-congratulate ang kanilang championship coach sa social media. Para sa veteran sports writer ng Associated Press na si Tim Reynolds, mahalaga ang gagampanin papel ni Coach Spo sa mga susunod na taon.
8 years is a long time though. What this deal does is says Eric Spoelstra is the caretaker of the culture. That is a phrase that he has used. That's a phrase he has really embraced using a lot when it comes to taking ownership of this thing.
May 21-15 na record na ngayon ng Heat at panglima sila sa Eastern Conference. May balik ba niya ang Heat sa finals o hindi? Malakas na rin ang ugong na balita na si Spoelstra na ang magiging susunod na head coach ng Team USA Basketball para sa 2028 Olympics. TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.
Tuloy-tuloy po ang ating pagpapatrol sa bayan mula Lunes hanggang Biyernes sa TV Patrol alas 6:30 ng gabi hanggang Sabado at Linggo sa TV Patrol Weekend sa bago nitong oras alas 5:30 ng hapon.